insist an impact on the return. Frankly, I thought I'd see this more often. Djokovic, you got to hand it to him for hustling as quickly as he did. So he'd have some options with that potentially tricky ball. Sprinting.
Had to make sure he didn't hit the net. He's kind of swiped it away.
You know he has an invisible